Hi, my name is William Penn, and I thought that women should have the right to vote, so I gave Pennsylvania the idea of a written constitution to limit the government. Then I disobeyed the religion, so prison was a pretty decent place. While I was bored, I guaranteed many liberties and provided humane penal codes. That's all, and bye.